Thank you, Daniel.
Thank you, Daniel. Sorry, it's the only word that I can say. Hello. We are so happy, so excited to be here. Thank you so much. Thank you so much to all the organization. It was amazing since we came here. We are GUANACO TRIO, and we are bringing to you tonight folk music from Argentina, different rhythms and different dances from the country, most of them from the north of Argentina. And I hope you will enjoy the concert.
Thank you.
And then a melody, and then an introduction, and a melody, and then it keeps repeating like this. And so what we're going to do is Laura is going to do a little clapping rhythm, and we want you guys to clap when Laura's clapping, and then stop clapping when Laura stops clapping. So we're going to do a little practice so that you guys can get the vibe of it. It's in 6/8. Do you want to give us a go of the clap, Laura? Stop. We'll all have a lot of fun. If it doesn't work, then that's great. We'll work next time. So this is called A Nueve de Abril. style of music from the Andes, which is called Huayno, and it's a really beautiful music that is based on music that's pre-Columbian, so it's from before the Europeans. And it's called Camino a Chiquisamiro.
Thank you.
have some original compositions of the group, of some of us, but also some popular songs of compositors from Argentina, composer from Argentina. And this one was from Carlos Moscardini, and he's a guitarist, and it's contemporary. So it sounds, it's a chacarera, but a bit of creepy, and with some rhythmic jokes. And well, now we are gonna play what?
Why not popular?
A composition from Benjamín, another guayno. Well, I hope you are enjoying the concert.
Thank you.
anything to do with the Brazilian kind of fun, poppy samba. It's a very slow, very beautiful dance, and usually when they're dancing, the two dancers sort of spin around each other with little scarves in their hands. It's really beautiful to watch. This is a samba that I wrote in the middle of the pandemic, when we were all stuck inside in Argentina going crazy. I wrote it for a little bee that came and visited me, and it was very precious to have a little bit of that outside world in my house for a moment. So this is La Leyenda.
Thank you. escucha?
Well,
this one?
I'll talk.
I can give you this one.
With the GUANACO TRIO, thank you so much for bringing us to Bratislava. A big thank you to the festival, it's been absolutely wonderful. And a big thank you as well to Jamila, who I think found us, and to all of the people who've been helping us, to Sylvia, who's been taking us around and helping us with everything. And yeah, if you guys really like what you've heard, we've also got a CD, and we've also made a book with parts, music parts that you can learn, and some sort of text about the pieces, so that if you want to kind of find out what you've been listening to, you can read about it there. So, on violin, Laura Urteaga. Benjamín Aedo. I'm Owen Salomé, and if you want to see us on Instagram, you can also find us at GUANACO TRIO. Thank you so much. Thank you.